My name is Philip Sanchez, and I grew up here in the southeast side of Chicago. And I'm going to be your tour guide for as long as you are on this bus. Now, is anybody over here architecture fans? Oh, I got just in my question. Yay! Okay, have you ever heard of Mies van der Rohe? Over here, left to right, we have all these buildings that he did by city contract. Okay, we're going to be here. Take a good look at this gothic-looking building on the right side. This is called a castle, and it's haunted. In 1915, the SS Eastland actually was a barge that used to commute people left and right along the Chicago River. One morning, it actually boarded 884 people. So pretty much as the people loaded, it went straight down and submerged. Everybody died. So they dragged all the deceased over to a local small morgue, which quickly overfilled, and the rest were shipped over to the castle. And that is the Chase Building where Barack Obama once did his first legal internship at. Guess who was his supervisor? You got it, Michelle Obama, Michelle Robinson. You know, something is set in Chicago, a project, a movie, a TV show set in Chicago, when they show the L train. Sandra Bullock made it famous in the movie While You Were Sleeping. Okay, if you take a good look over there on your right side, we have a Chicago water taxi. That is definitely a fun service. I hope people have been on it, and it's a great joy to go along Chicago River using a taxi service. This is stop number 2. Anybody who wants to get off, feel free to get off my boat.